there. This is Bhagwan Gray, another episode of Hustle Castle Nights. This will be my third attempt at recording. I did get the second one, but the first one phased out at the end. As a result, you only heard the first half of the video, audio-wise. Okay, I'm back. I still have some PvPs to fight. And that should be easy enough, but I'm not going to do any heavy attacks just yet. Plan, of course. Let's do a little losing. There's a good one. Okay. Now that one, I don't mind losing. Because I lose twice, and still end up winning. That's all you ask for, really. To win when you're losing. Lost 45. Whatever will I do? Okay. So this one. 45. I can confuse this one. Seen the ones, you've seen them all. Maybe I'm not taking time. I mean, after all, you don't want to go after it three times and then not get it. In fact, I'm probably going to end up. It was the one kind of what to do. Okay, I'm back. Start to lose. That's a good one. little guy goes after first. Did he just pass one by? I think he passed one by. No. You need to focus on getting her up a level. Nope. Okay. Okay. I don't know why I keep doing that. Okay, about to get the first one to 55. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. So the limit is 55. These controls are, these buttons are really loose. this up to about 120,000. So let me get my revenge here. Actually, I didn't attack that one. Oh, this is great. Maybe we need to pass the win. Back to 1900, but at least I got that. Maybe I shouldn't talk like that when I'm facing guys twice as weak as I am. But as clearly as this shows, they had more than me. Okay, got another hammer. Yeah! You see something? Thank you. Okay. So let me go ahead and take advantage of this. Got those two energies set up. Get that. That's about really it. I'm about ready to end the video.
Yay!
There isn't much I can do. Well, I could check this out. Thank you. gonna take the care of the rest of it off camera. These two out. Oh. Keep that. Open one more. Okay. Don't need that. Okay. This one. One. Okay. Let me get this one. Don't need that. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna end it here. You know the deal. Like, follow, and subscribe. Leave a comment, question, or suggestion regarding this video or any of the other videos I'll be doing. Hopefully, I'll be ready to do some serious, whack-a-mole or whack-an-alien, and, oh no, don't do that one. Once I get everything